10 students drop out of school because of repeated bullying.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame.
Bullying isn't just something that happens in movies. It happens every day in real life, too. Be an upstander, not a bystander. Stop it, don't ignore it.
Bullying is never okay.
Don't be afraid to call Crime Stoppers. Anything that you say is anonymous.
Crime Stoppers guarantees that tipsters never have to give their name. When you contact Crime Stoppers, the call taker is interested in the information, not who you are.
Crime Stoppers does not subscribe to call display and conversations are not tapped. You do not have to attend court. The only person who can jeopardize revealing a caller's identity is the caller themselves.
Don't hesitate to call Crime Stoppers. Be an upstander, not a bystander.
Bullying of any kind is not okay. Call Crime Stoppers.
Him one last choice, drive until you